hablando ahora ya del 2014. Vamos a escuchar la entrevista que hicimos esta semana en San Diego manejando el nuevo Nissan Versa Note, el nuevo auto compacto del fabricante japonés, aunque este auto se fabrica en México, en la planta de Aguascalientes. Así que vamos a escuchar la entrevista y después hablamos un poco más en detalle de este Nissan Versa Note 2014.
Julie, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Here we're Julie Lynch, senior manager for marketing for Versa.
Versa sedan and Versa Note.
Beautiful new car. This is what, the second generation of
Second generation, yes.
So a little addition to the name, right?
Yes.
The Note part. Can you explain that a little bit, please?
Sure can. Globally, we sell the Nissan Note. We launched the Nissan Note in Japan last July. It won a journalist conference car of the year award, and we're going to sell it in Europe in the fall. And so we really wanted to leverage the global platform that the car comes from, and then in the meantime celebrate the success of the Versa name, because we are the segment leader.
Segment leader, talking about the entry level car. This car is not very expensive, but it's fantastic. It like has everything technology wise. Drivetrain is fantastic. The new engine, very efficient.
Yes.
The CVT, also the new generation of that. A great drive. We just drove it around here in San Diego, and it's fabulous. You did a great job with this car.
Well, thank you. Yeah, we get 40 mpg highway, best in class city and combined. We get city 31 miles per gallon, and combined is 35, both best in class.
And that's with the smaller engine, right, from the previous generation?
Yeah, smaller engine, new CVT, low rolling resistance tires. We pulled 300 pounds out of the car.
Wow, that's... Yeah. The presentation they were showing is like a linebacker from a football
team. That's right. It's the same weight as a linebacker from the
NFL. That's like when people go on a diet, say, think about like if you're going to take this weight off your back.
That's right.
Exactly the same thing, right?
Exactly.
And, you know, it's a fantastic car. So this car is built in Mexico, right? In Aguascalientes?
Yes.
For well, the whole Americas, right?
Yes. Yes, it is. Canada, Mexico, U.S.
And South America.
Yes.
So the other thing about this car, it's obviously... The engineering and all the design and all that, there's pretty cool marketing stuff that you are doing with.
Yeah, we're excited to launch the full media campaign. We'll launch in September, but we are really, you know, it's a bimodal car in terms of we really attract young and we also attract empty nesters, but what we're targeting, which really kind of leads into the campaign, are these young, youthful adult individuals who are, you know, they're at the stage of their life where they know who they are, they know what they like to do, and more important than material things are pursuing their passions. So we felt like this car was a great enabler to pursue their passions. It's got the best-in-class cargo space in the back. It keeps them connected. It's stylish. It's fuel, you know, got great fuel economy. So the whole campaign is called Your Door to More.
Excellent. Now, the thing is that with this car being the entry-level car, and it's like you cannot spend more than $20,000, right? And
it right.
Fully loaded.
Fully loaded without freight, without DNA, it's $18,490.
Yeah,
it's the top of the
year. Like, if you think about this car, like the equivalent to this car 5 years ago, they wouldn't have like all this technology.
No.
It's amazing what you guys have been able to do with technology.
Right.
No?
Yeah, class exclusive around view monitor. How often do you see that in the subcompact segment?
You're gonna launch like some cool campaigns also in Twitter, in Facebook, in Vine, a lot of things.
We've
right?
got some cool things. I can't reveal too much socially.
A little bit.
We're gonna have something real soon with Vine, where we're gonna encourage consumers to engage with 6-second videos tying in the Versa Note.
Yeah.
We've got some things very cool with Vivo, with Twitter, with Facebook, and Amazon. So just stay tuned.
And you were mentioning that during your presentation this morning about how important this car is for all the market, but like the Hispanic market is key for you.
So, very key, right? Yeah. If you consider all of the subcompact segment, the hatchback segment, or body style of the segment, we sell as a segment roughly, 15% to Hispanic, the Hispanic demographic. Versa has done far better than that. Anywhere between 23% and 25% of our sales are to the Hispanic population. So it's a very important, part of the market for us.
So let's go around and drive a little bit out here in around San Diego.
Okay.
And enjoy a beautiful day. I thought perfect weather, huh?
Yes.
Always
it is.
In California. And another thing about this car is the size is kind of perfect because, as you say, it has a lot of interior space and all that, but also it's very maneuverable. I mean, you can like tight places. We just got out of that parking lot. Parking space really easy. And
the around view helps with that, right? I mean, you can,
absolutely.
You can change the camera and see the front view. You can see the curbside. It's very, very cool. Very helpful in terms of getting in and out of
it. People are taking pictures of us. We're like celebrities in this car.
Y esa fue la entrevista con Julie Lynch, la gerente de mercadeo del nuevo Versa Note 2014. Y pasó algo curioso con este auto porque, como decíamos, es la segunda generación del Versa, pero Nissan decidió frenar la producción de este auto a partir de diciembre del 2012. No hubo o no hay modelo disponible del 2013 y ahora sale ya a la venta, ha salido a la venta como 2014 a partir ya de este verano, y es un auto realmente fabuloso, un motor de 4 cilindros de 1.6 litros que es más pequeño que la generación anterior, sin embargo tiene un rendimiento de gasolina mucho más eficiente, hasta 31 millas de galón en ciudad y 40 en la carretera, un promedio combinado de 33, y como decía Julia en la entrevista, le han quitado 300 libras de peso a este auto, equivale al cuerpo, al peso de un linebacker de un equipo de fútbol americano profesional, y con tecnología impresionante para un auto de su precio. Tiene, por ejemplo, eso lo que decíamos, el Around View Monitor, que tiene 4 cámaras instaladas alrededor del auto y permite que las maniobras de estacionamiento sean mucho más fáciles y mucho más seguras. Entonces el Nissan Versa Note empieza a partir de los $13,990 y, como decíamos ahí en la entrevista, no te puedes gastar más de $20,000 y este auto está realmente equipado absolutamente con todo. Ese sistema Around View Monitor tiene también, por supuesto, manos libres, Bluetooth. Tiene el sistema Nissan Connect SM que permite comunicarse con los servicios de Nissan, acceso a las aplicaciones de teléfono inteligente. Es decir, un auto que por menos de $20,000... tiene toda la tecnología que quizá antes se esperaba de un auto de lujo, muy exclusivo. Bueno, ahora todo esto está disponible para prácticamente todo el mundo, como decíamos, por menos de $20,000. Pero el modelo más básico, que incluso tiene transmisión manual y manijas para subir y bajar las ventanas, empieza en $13,990. No se vayan, que cuando regresemos vamos a hablar de otro modelo de la Nissan, pero este es el NV200. Ya regresamos, aquí esto es Auto 060, yo soy Javier Motor.